in a solar cell with short slice spacing methods, which maximizes the continuous space and avoids the motionless squeezing when placing it horizontally. Power panels can be transferred with 40 IQ container during the uploading process. The highest offload time power panels is 2,484 millimeters. Negative standard entry height container, 3,580 millimeters. Theoretically, the uploading space is only 96 millimeters. Therefore, the uploading staff should keep over 4 millimeters space between the motions on and the container. In addition, no full time installation methods are possible. Full motion installation. Suitable source is necessary to fix the motion. Usually, it's about 84 MHz installation. In the meantime, suit full time should be inserted as well. The kind of installation, the uploading staff should set a suitable location based on the installation manual and loading restrictions and fix the time as the cost in terms of the cost. Because of the module size increasing, unsuitable weight and size might bring difficulties for the staff to handle, which may lower the efficiency of installation and increase the labor cost. In terms of the system design, the BLS packets is only focused on the track cost. Because they bring all track length restriction, module width, and module level restraint. Solid module will lose one more strength per tracker and increase the power output per tracker. Another tracking number, lower absolute value. Jinko Solar is focused on the